has taken over yet another streaming service with a spot on Pandora's top spins chart. Fake Love reached.
The streaming service is similar to Spotify or iTunes, but works by suggestions, meaning if you add a song, genre to your playlist, it will automatically play similar songs. As you thumbs up or thumbs down content, the playlist becomes more personalized. The top spin chart shows the top 100 tracks that have been played the most over the week, typically between 1.5 million to 10 million times. Fans that use the popular American streaming service are congratulating BTS and ARMY for conquering yet another chart. Ad choice is advertising in red invented by Teats. Others are reminding fans that although Pandora counts towards Billboard Hot 100 chart numbers, it only counts for half the number that Spotify does, and not to forget other streaming services to help BTS chart. Some didn't know Pandora at all, so are glad to have been introduced to a new service that can also expose them to quality artists. BTS is expanding its kingdom one streaming service at a time. GoAra's eyes have been changing color over time, and you probably never noticed.